Check, check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Give people time to come to the page. Yeah, yeah. Early, better early than late. What's up, Don? I see you, fam. Hey, Missy. What's happening? Like I said, I'm a little bit early. Trying to give people time to get to the page and, you know, get situated, you know. Yeah, we're gonna get down on some Rick James tonight. And also, I'll probably throw in some Stone City Band, some Tina Marie, you know. Rick James and family, I guess I should call it. But anyway, welcome to the Funk Infinity Facebook page. And guess what, y'all? This is the last Funky Friday of 2017. So we might as well go out with a bang, right? What's up, big cuz? I see you. Yeah. Like I said, we're gonna celebrate Rick James, Slick Rick. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Original bad boy. By the way, Facebook, we claim no rights to any of this music. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Y'all feel free to share the page. Let me know how it's sounding to you. If I need to turn it up, turn it down. If, you know, it's not clear or whatever, let me know. I can see the comments. What's up, Janine? I see you. So let's go. What's up, Philip? Todd? G? What's happening?
Yeah. My name is Don Wanda, and I wonder if I could buy you a train.
T-Van, what's happening? Welcome from the Netherlands. Y'all know what it is, Slick Rick.
Fire up this funk and let's have a toast.
On the last Funky Friday of the year.
It'll make you dance to some of everything.
Josh, what's happening, brother?
Everybody get high.
Let's go. Hey Marie, what's happening? I see you. James out doing this for Tina. I mean, Tina got to be a part of this show too, as well as the Stone City Band.
Once again, I let you in. Uh-huh. Well, you're a sweet, sexy thing. funky.
It's Funky Friday.
Welcome to Mysti Day's Funky Friday.
Featuring Anthony, DJ Magic Rush.
What's up, Felicia? Hortense. Hey, y'all. I see you. What's up, BJ? Hey, Miss Peaches. Hope y'all enjoying the music. Don't forget to share the page. This is a celebration of Rick James, y'all. Y'all like that? Yeah. Funky, right?
Yeah.
What's this? Yeah, we're gonna go in tonight. What's up, Joe?
Thank you.
Throwing some Stone City band, do you? Freaky. It's your man DJ Magic from the Funk Infinity Facebook page, Funky Friday.
Girl, you got class and you got style. Sure know how to use it. I'd like to take you home with me, yeah. Yeah, I could abuse it.
What's up, Corey? Javis, I see y'all. Mark Price was happy.
Yeah, you're so bad, it makes me sad. You're not in Hollywood, I think I call you freaking.
What's up, Christine?
You get just what you want, using what you've got, freaking. You get just what you want, girl, your stuff is hot,
See if y'all remember this one.
She was only 17.
DjMajik.
He's one of my favorites for the bass line. I love this guy. Yeah.
Came quite by surprise, hit me right there. watching a master.
I know y'all know this one. Yeah, give it to me. Y'all feeling this Rick James, share the page for me. Meet and greet, have a good time.
Don't be so hard to get, baby. Girl, you lose.
say, y'all, don't forget to share the page. It's your man DJ Majik. Let's go. James, along with the Temptations.
When you're on the top, there's no place you can really go but down, down, down. People on the street can magnify it. They say they love the way you sound. Well, when you're on the low, no one knows a chit or chat or even know your name.
What's up, Sandy?
Time I thought that you were sure.
Infinity fans are the funkiest.
Hey, Sheila, I see you. A lot of hits, didn't he? A lot of jams. With it, I got some more to say. Tense, I'm playing your theme song.
Yeah. And for the girl back in day, and for that girl back day, make it perfectly clear. Never mind who you thought I was. I'm Rick James, bitch.
No, I can't play no Rick James show without playing some Tina Marie. Square Biz. Burkett, what's happening, brother? I see you.
Memoirs from the Past.
Hey, Tina, I see you. What's happening?
You are under my power. It is the power of love.
What's up, Craze? What's happening, brother? Appreciate that, my brother. Make that my theme song.
You are watching a master at work. You are watching a master. You are watching a master. A master at work.
We've been funking pretty hard right now and steady, so I'm gonna go ahead on and put on some slow Rick James and Tina Marie and things like that. See how y'all feel about that. All right, here we go. Check this out. Fire and Desire.
Wow. It's really good to see you again, baby. And I must admit, you're looking very I guess life must be treating you well. Oh, me? Well, I've just been doing the same old thing I've always been doing. You know, I've got a new lane now, and it's a little different than it was when I was with you. You know, I think back to when we met, the way I used to be and the cold way I used to act. But more than that, I think of how you changed me with your love and sensitivity. Remember when I used to.
Hey, Mysti, hope you feel better soon.
That since you've been gone, I don't think I've ever felt this way before. You know, it's funny how a man can change so quickly from a cold-blooded person thinking he's God's gift to women. Remember how I used to do that? I must have been crazy then. Remember when you used to?
Funk Infinity fans are the funkiest.
Try to say I love you in this song now. Listen to this melody. You belong to me. I belong to you. Yes, I do. There'll be times when I'll be down and I'll be troubled, trying to be that rising star. But don't worry, I will never in our lifetime bust your bubble or bring it down from where you are. You're a queen to me.
Everything I say and do. when time allows my mind to sleep, when thoughts and visions of your being become as real to me as life, I then become aware. You are there. With eyes closed, I can taste everywhere. Your eyes, your lips, your breast, your hair. Such a dream, so real, such a love.
Featuring Anthony, DJ Magic Rush.
Oh, dream maker, oh, weaver of magical dreams, make this dream come true tonight.
Comes in.
Yo, I appreciate everybody hanging with me. Like I said, I hope you have an incredible 2018. Thanks for rocking with me through 2017. Hey, it's your man DJ Magic. I'm gonna do this again next Friday, same time, right here on the Funk Infinity Facebook page. I'm gonna salute my host, Mysti Day. And like I said, we're gonna be right here again next Friday. As always, I never know what direction I'm going in until that week. But if you have any suggestions, hit me in my inbox, you know, between tonight and next Friday, and I'll see what I can do. Promise you, if I got it, I'm gonna play it. All right. I'm gonna hang out for a few minutes. Anybody have any questions or anything? I'm gonna be here for a few more minutes. Hey, I appreciate the love. I love y'all right back. If you can, share the page. Try to get as many people as we can, you know, paying attention so they'll come and hang out with us so we can grow this thing, you know. And I'm going to start doing Saturdays on the Hip Hop Infinity page. I just got to do a little bit more research, you know. But sooner or later, I'm going to do Fridays and Saturdays. As a matter of fact, I got a message from a young lady that asked me about doing an internet radio station pretty soon. I'm thinking about going ahead and doing that, you know, something to do, you know. But whatever I do, I'm taking y'all with me, you know. And Happy New Year to everybody. Missy, Happy New Year to you too. Mysti Day, Happy New Year to you. And like I said, everybody, Happy New Year. Yeah, y'all try to invite as many people as you can to come to the page and hang out. You know, if they like this kind of music, you know, they might as well be here with us, you know. So was I loud and clear the whole night? Everything sounded good, no issues, no distortion. I'm telling you, I've been working on this sound. it should be CD quality. So the sound was good. Cool. I'm gonna leave it just like this. Not gonna change anything. I don't think I have any shows before I gotta play again. Or maybe I do. I better check my calendar before I speak too soon. If I do have a show, then I have to break all this down and set it all back up again by Friday. And I'm trying to remember where everything is set so that I can make sure the sound sounds just like it does tonight. Yeah, I probably have to work New Year's Eve, New Year's Day. I work a lot. But anyway, I was a little bit under the weather a little earlier in the week. But I tried to go ahead on and push through so I could be here for you, you know, tonight. But if I was going to play and bring in the new year, I think I'd play this. Gonna drop the bomb on 2017. If I do an old school New Year's party, bringing in the new year, this is the song I'm gonna play at 12 o'clock. Straight up old school, jammy jam, you know. We'll be right back. last one. I've been here all night long. y'all have a happy new year. It's your man DJ Magic. I'll see you next week. Salute.